Hello friends, welcome back to Shortcut. Today I'm going to tell you how to create a YouTube account with your Gmail account. Right now I created one Gmail account for my YouTube profile. For that one, only specifically for YouTube channel I created a Gmail account to promote branding for everything. For that one, now I want to create a YouTube account with my Gmail account. Now if you want to create a new YouTube account, you have to register with any Gmail ID. You have to have Gmail ID. Otherwise you can create the Yahoo and Hotmail ID too. Now I'm going to show you how to create a new YouTube account with your existing Gmail account with using Gmail. What you have to do is, here right side we have a dotted icon like a 9 dots over here. Click on here we have a YouTube. Just click on YouTube button. After clicking YouTube button, it will redirect to YouTube. If you create a Gmail account, automatically you will get some YouTube default account. Here is, click on here icon. After clicking your icon, click on channel. Your creator journey begins. Pursuing your creating passion, connect with your audience, share your stories, begin with creating your YouTube channel. Just if you want to start, just click on start. You want to create a choose how to create a YouTube channel. Like we have two options to create a YouTube channel. Use your name, create a channel using that name and picture on your Google account. Or we have another option, use a custom name, like create a channel using a brand or other name and pictures. Right now I'm going with this one. Already I created a Gmail account with my branding name only. But if you want to create a specific brand separately, you have to for that you have to click select this one. Right now I'm selecting this thing. Click on select. Now it was redirected to YouTube setup. Now you are creating a new channel. Already uploaded that profile picture to my YouTube for Gmail account. It was reflected to my YouTube account. It was asking about channel description. Write some description about your channel. I'm not writing perfect way. I write a simple thing. Just line. Later, I'll write. I have to write clearly and explain about my channel. Right now, I'm not adding more than that. Now, here is the complete with these things. We can add up to 100 words. I complete with 57 words. Right now, we are in a add link to your site. For that one, what you have to do is, here is the link. Share links help you to stay connected with your you and your latest videos. If you want to add any your profile links, you can add here profile links. If you have any website related to you, you can add website. But right now I didn't create any website with this thing. I can create a blog or something later. Right now I'm adding some Google account a lot. My other blog name, shoutquick.com. I'm enter this blog name. I'm adding profile name. Already created Facebook page, that's why I gave it really. But I didn't create any Twitter and Instagram account. If you want to set up it later, click on setup it later. If you want to save change now, click on save change. Your all settings will affect it right now. It was updating your details. Now we successfully created YouTube channel. Right now we have to add your contents on YouTube. If you want to add now we created a YouTube channel. After creating YouTube channel, what you have to do is, you have to upload, if you didn't upload any thumbnail, you have to upload your profile picture or channel art. We have to do so many things to your YouTube channel. Next video I'll explain everything. Make sure, I hope this video will help you a lot. Make sure you hit subscribe button, like this video and share this video.